Well, an intra-Coffee County clash this evening. A lot riding, in fact, Ben, on the new Brockton Gamecock Zion Chapel Rebel contest. Gamecock looking to earn a playoff position. The Rebels are very respectable, 4-4 this season.
Yeah.
Which for them is not bad at all. Govinator, let's do it. But New Brockton, Caden Cup keeps it and takes it in for the touchdown right there. Nice run off the right end. New Brockton kicks it right into a Zion Chapel player and is knocked out of bounds for New Brockton. Andrew Simon takes it, no relation to Paul, for the first down and then some. New Brockton throws it to Colton Marsh, who, wow, look at his nice moves there. He turns on the afterburners for the TD, but is brought back due to a penalty. Yeah, I know. Caden Cups coming up. Throws it there to Eric Weeks for the TD. Pay dirt, in fact, and the final score.
Zion Chapel wins it 48-6. That's an upset.
That's a shock. Are we? Is that? Yeah. You might get there.
Do we need to verify that one? Nothing but love for Zion Chapel.
Yeah.
But
they're playing at home at Gamecock Stadium as well.
They're telling us that score is backwards. Okay. So New Brockton with the big win there.